Warning, under no circumstances should disinfectant products be administered into the human body through injection, ingestion, butt chugging, or any other route. This video is a joke. Enjoy.
We're also testing disinfectants readily available. We've tested bleach, we've tested isopropyl alcohol. I can tell you that bleach will kill the virus in 5 minutes, and that's with no manipulation.
So, suppressor hits the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hits the body with tremendous ultraviolet. Suppressor hits the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hits the body with tremendous ultraviolet. We're leading the way. In so many different ways, supposedly what the lie inside the body in some other ways. As we continue to develop potential therapies, I see the disinfectant. I see the disinfectant. I think people are gonna know, you're gonna know, I'm gonna know. I think people are gonna know, you're gonna know, I'm gonna know. I think people are gonna know. I see the disinfectant. This whole curse, this whole plague. And is there a way we can do something like that? Injection. Suppressor hit the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hit the body. With tremendous ultraviolet. Suppressor hit the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hit the body. With tremendous ultraviolet. As we continue our battle against the virus, the data in fact suggests that we're making great progress. With tremendous ultraviolet for the invisible enemy. And then I said, supposing it brought the light inside the body. And then I see the disinfectant ultraviolet through the skin. And it's working very well. Very big deal. We will end this plague. And then I see the disinfectant. I see the disinfectant. That's really powerful. We hit the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hit the body. With tremendous ultraviolet. Suppressor hit the body. I see the disinfectant. Suppressor hit the body. With tremendous ultraviolet.
What the fuck?